Music fam bam, we've got another combo. This one is pretty cool. We're gonna actually come in with a shot. So we're gonna act like someone's throwing shot at us. I used to use this a lot in sparring. When someone was throwing a right hand, I always had a challenge getting away from the right hand. So what I did is that I would step in and then get under it and then throw my own right hand at the same time. So all we're doing is we're doing a step, we're gonna start to come down, and then as we drag, we're gonna rotate here, and then boom, fire that right hand as we're coming in. So again, it's step and then boom. So you're doing this little slight dip. It doesn't have to be a big dip, just here and here. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna counter with that left hook. So we're hoping that they're pretty slow. They threw that right hand, we threw the right hand at the same time. We're gonna catch them with the left hook before they can get it back to their face. So we're gonna come in here, boom, and then crack that left hook over. So stepping in with that right and then left hook. After that left hook, we're gonna fire a nice uppercut, right uppercut up the chin. So it's a step in, hook, uppercut. Remember, engage right here. I want you guys to rotate. Keep that weight on the back foot. Step and drag in, hook and right uppercut. Our last little ditty is gonna be a bob to the right, a very simple bob to the right. We're just getting underneath their hook, that's all it is. So stepping in and then hook, uppercut, and rolling to the right. Ha. All it is a nice tight movement. In the beginning, you'll rotate a lot and then you'll start to tighten those movements up. So it is stepping in, hook, uppercut, and roll. And that is your combo of the day. Let's do a quick little ditty. Some shadow boxing warm up. Alright, let's loosen it up. Alright guys, I want you to start. We're doing open round shadow boxing. What I want you to do for the warm up is I want you to actually drop your hands. Okay, so I want your hands dropped and I want you just moving your head. Moving your feet, pivot, shake. Try to work on some of that footwork. Head movement. You guys can move around laterally. Don't get stuck in the mud, okay? Just nice and relaxed. Good, pivot, shake. There we go. Ha, 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 roll. That's it. Nice and relaxed. Woo! Keep a little bounce going. Come on, I know it's really uncomfortable for you guys, but this is boxing. The more relaxed you are, the faster you are, the harder you hit. Let's get nice and relaxed. Get loose in your shoulders. Come on. Ha. Come on, come on, come on. Again, don't get stuck in your stance. Move those feet around. Just don't cross your feet. Whatever you do, just don't cross them. You guys can do your shake and move around though. Good. Okay, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna pick those hands up. We're gonna stick with this open round shadow boxing. So we're throwing whatever we wanna throw with that head fork. Movement with the feet. Ha, 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 pivot. So now you're incorporating those hands with all that cool footwork that you just did. Come on. Nice and relaxed. That's it. Nice head movement. I want you guys putting that weight into your hips and your glutes, okay? Not your back. I need you to keep pressure on that back foot. Come on. Throw punches backwards. Half forward. To the side. That's it. Come on, we're just warming up. Boom. Okay, I know, like I said, that open round shadow boxing is super uncomfortable for most people. The better you get at boxing, the more fun that will be. Make sure you guys watch all those fundamental videos on the platform. So you want to get all those movements down, the footwork, the punches, all that fun stuff, so that you can have fun with the open round shadow boxing. All right. We're going to start with our weights today. We're going to do a single weight. So you're going to grab one weight. Now what we're going to do, so you can figure out what weight you want to use, is we're going to do a swing, like a kettlebell swing. We're going to bring it up here, rack it. We're going to do a squat and a press, okay? So do whatever weight works for you. You guys can do that. Okay, go ahead and grab that one weight. press it overhead. Good, stay in control. Hips come back. Good, nice tight core. That's it, that core wants to be contracted. And overhead. Hips come back on that swing. That's it, make sure hips come back. There we go. Hips back. Press overhead. Keep it rolling. Right here. Give me 5 more seconds. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Nice. Put that weight down. Okay, we're gonna do a side shuffle and then a touch the ground kind of thing. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna come across here. Touch. 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 All right, let's get into it. Touch. Touch. Good. I want you guys touching that, yep, that bent knee here. Try to keep the other one a little bit straighter. Just a little side shuffle and touch the ground. Good. Make sure you're using your legs. Get low. There we go. Come on, get low. Don't use your back. Use your legs. Let's go. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, grab that weight with the other hand. Woo! Same thing, swing. Right here, squat press. 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Right there. Overhead, good, come on. Woo! Let's go, stay strong. Make sure the glutes are strong, come on. Woo, let's go. Come on, we're almost there. Nice, strong glutes, come on. Chest out. Almost there on that bell. Alright. We're gonna start off our combination. Woo! We're gonna dip in with the right hand, okay? So what that means is we're coming forward, but we're gonna be dipping underneath a looping shot coming at us. So all that means is that when I come forward, I'm imagining a shot coming around. It could be straight too, but a shot's coming at me, and I'm gonna step and then boom, drag. So I'm coming down and in. So it is a step and then a drag. It's a little like overhand right, but just remember, you gotta contract those obliques on that right hand. All right, hands up. Ready? And go. Step and drag. There you go. Ready? Go. Step and drag. Good. One more time. Go. Step and drag. And right leg back. Good. Come on. Come on. It's a little more complex, but we'll get it. Ready? And go. Step and drag. That's it. Good. Keep that hand high. Ready? Go. That's it. Okay. Now what I want you to do is bring that hand back really fast. So you guys are going to come and dip in. And then bring that hand back. Ready? And go. Good. Give me some side to side movement. Ready? Go. And right leg back. Good. Come on. Come on. Hands up. Before you throw that right hand, make sure it's up. Ready? And go. Ready? Go. Remember, it's coming from here, not from here. You guys can't throw it from your chest. It's got to come from up here. Ready? And go. Good. Go. Ready? Go. Good. And right leg back. Come on. Hands up. Hands up. Hands up. Ready? And go. Good. Ready? Go. Ready? Go. And right, left, right, left. Come on, chin tuck down. Come on, come on, come on. Ready? And go. Good. And time. You guys notice that I breathe almost 2 times. when I do that here, this is the noise it's making because I'm contracting my abs. I'm trying to contract my core muscles so that I can throw that shot out, okay? So remember that breathing is important. Contracting right here is even more important because it's gonna push that air out. Okay, we're gonna do one weight again. All we're doing is we're gonna come into a reverse lunge and then we're gonna do a curl. So whatever you feel balanced, you guys can do the opposite leg. You can do the same leg back as the weight, or you can do the opposite leg back as the weight, whatever you feel comfortable with. And then we're gonna curl. Ready? And go. So you're coming back into the lunge, coming up and curling it. There you go, good. That's it. Weight in the heel. Good. Elbow in on that curl. Ah, that's it. Come on, feel it in that glute. Bring your body up. Press with that heel. Good. Come on, keep it going. Woo! Give me 5 more seconds right here. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. We're doing burpees. Y'all can do a push-up at the bottom if you want. All right, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Come on. Woo, come on. Ha, let's go. Ha, give me 5 seconds on it. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo, grab that weight. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Opposite leg, good. Get that curl on the top. Woo! Nice tall posture. Woo! Come on. Good weight into that heel, come on. Ah, that's it. Come on. Yeah. Woo. Come on. 3, 2, and 1. Oh, that hurts. All right. Woo. Okay. So, the movement that we just did coming in with the right hand, it's actually something I used to use to get away from somebody's right hand. So what I did was I would throw a hook after that, okay? So we're coming in here. Now I'm gonna throw my left hook because essentially what I'm trying to do is get that hook off before they bring that right hand back to their face, okay? All right, hands up high. We're coming in with that right and then throwing the left hook. Ready? And go. Dip in and hook. Good. Ready? And go. Dip in. Ha! Good. Ready? Go. Ha! Ready? Go. Ha! That's it. And right left back. Come on, we got this. Ready? And go. Ha! Ready? Go. Ha! Ready, go, ha-ush-ush. Ready, go, ha-ush-ush. Hand right left back, come on. I want you guys breathing. Come on, you should feel so contracted here that it's pushing your air out. Ready, and go, ha-ush-ush. Ready, go, ha-ush-ush. Go, ha-ush-ush. Go, ha-ush-ush. And right left back, good job. We got this. All right, let's keep moving. Left, right, forward, back. Let's go. Come on, chin down. Woo! Keep pushing. Pushing, pushing, pushing. All right, come on. Let's loosen it up. Let's loosen those shoulders up. Get those hips loose. Come on. Hit me with your hips, baby. Let's go. Come on. Rotate. Come on. Water quickly. Whew. Left hook, right uppercut. All right, hands up. Ready? And go. Step dragon. Left hook. Fire that uppercut. Good. Chin down. Ready? And go. Ush, ush, ush. Good. Ready? Go. Ush, ush, ush. And roll it back. Good job. Come on. Woo! Keep those hands high for me. Ready? And go. Ush, ush, ush. That's it. Put a little speed on it. Relax the shoulders. Ready? Go. Ush, ush, ush. Ready? Go. Ush, ush, ush. And go. Ha, 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 ha. And roll it back. Woo! Come on. You got to pretend you're hitting somebody. You got to pretend someone's throwing at you on that first shot. Ready? And go. Ush, ush, ush. Good. Ready? Go. Ush, ush, ush. Ready? Go. Ush, ush, ush. And roll it back. Woo! Come on, come on. Let's move it. Let's move it. Let's move it. Ready? And go. Ush, ush, ush. That's it. Come on. Relax the shoulders. Roll them. Ready? Go. Ush, ush, ush. Ready? Go. Ush, ush, ush. Ready?
Ready? And go. Dip in right hand.
left hook, boom, and roll to the right. Good. All right, ready? And go. Ha, ha, ha. Roll. There you go. Keep your abs tight on the roll. Ready? Go. Ha, ush, ush, ush. Roll. There we go. And right, left, back. Good. Get that nice roll in there after that right uppercut. Ready? And go. Ha, ush, ush, ush. Ah, there it is. Bring that hand back to your face. Ready? Go. Ha, ush, ush, ush. That's it. I want a little speed on it. Ready? Go. Ha, ush, ush, ush. Ha. Woo. That's it. Nice. I like those short movements. Come on. Hands up. Ready? And go. Ha, ush, ush, ush. Good. Nice tight movements. I want that step coming in to be small. Ready? Go. Ha, ush, ush, ush. Ha. Good. Ready? And go. Ha, ush, ush, ush. Roll it. Ready? Go. Ush, ush, ush. Ha. Perfect. Come on. Hands up. Come on. Come on. Come on. I want your right foot to the right. Remember, you got to have a nice balance, so don't let this foot get too far over to the left. Okay. Hands up. Ready? And go.